I have a brief statement here. I'm delighted that later today I'll have the opportunity to welcome President Gorbachev to the United States and extend to him the reason that I journeyed to New York. And thank you and God bless you.
Mr. President, what kind of troop reductions are being offered by the Soviets? Troop reductions by the Soviets?
Well, we're pleased to hear that, but that would, they're thinking in that term. We too have thought in it, and the idea of bringing conventional weapons down, achieving a symmetry between us, I think would be another great forward step. What?
Yasser Arafat.
Well, we haven't had time yet because he held his press conference just up until just a short time ago in Sweden, and we haven't had time to review what it is that he said there specifically. We're looking forward to that. And so I have to get going now because it can't be late for my luncheon.
It was a very successful meeting. Just fine. Yes, he was a part of the meeting. Very definitely intense.